Hello and welcome to the May episode of IDZ News. First up, a quick reminder that you can learn more about every topic discussed in this video by following the links in the description. Let's get going. The first thing to look at today is the Game Dev All Access 2023 series. You can visit the Intel Game Dev page or watch the series via its YouTube playlist. By watching this series, you'll learn ways to deliver the best experiences in your games with the expertise of Intel's game development engineers. Explore the series topics to tackle DirectX 12 features, Xe super sampling, ray tracing, and more with confidence while extracting optimal performance from the CPUs and GPUs of today and beyond. It's a great series with some phenomenal presenters, so I highly encourage you to check it out. Next up, read the AI Performance Debugging on Intel CPUs guide. Whether you are a data scientist, AI developer, application developer, or have another role involved with AI, improving the runtime performance of your AI models is crucial to efficiently use the compute resources that you already have, reduce the cost of acquiring new compute resources, improve turnaround time for everyone working on the model, and increase the complexity of what you can model with a given latency goal. This guide is for anyone who wants to improve model performance on Intel CPUs, whether you are trying to meet an aggressive baseline performance target or you just want to experiment to see if you can get more out of your system. Dig into the guide and check out all of the support resources that are available to you. And finally for this month, James Gosling, Greg Lavender, and Arun Gupta share their experiences that highlight the importance and relevance of open ecosystems for fostering innovation. They discuss how an open ecosystem helps lower complexity and improve productivity, empowering developers to future-proof their solutions and democratize opportunities for creating value. The trio delve into how the importance of a collaborative culture with a strong focus on end customers is critical to fostering an open ecosystem that will unleash the power of technology to solve the world's greatest challenges. It's an informative discussion, well worth watching. Check it out on the channel and let us know what you think. That's all for the May episode of IDZ News. As always, follow the links in the description to learn more about these topics, and while you're here, remember to like this video and share it with your friends and colleagues, and subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel to keep up to date with all your IDZ News. I'm Jerry McCart, and I'll see you in June.